I'm Namika from Envy Salons. I hope everybody is at home and safe. Since we all are at home due to the lockdown and cannot go to our salons to do our grooming, I would be showing you some DIY tips to groom yourself at home. So in today's video, I would be showing you how to make a foot scrub. To make the foot scrub, we would need three basic ingredients that we all have in our kitchen. The first ingredient is sugar. We can use either brown sugar or white sugar, whichever is there in our kitchen. The second ingredient is coffee. And the third ingredient is coconut oil. Now to make the foot scrub, you would mix 1 spoon of sugar, 1 spoon of coffee, and 1 spoon of coconut oil in our mixture. Mix all the three ingredients in a bowl. If you feel the coconut oil is a little less, you can add more. I would be adding a little more coconut oil because I feel it is less. This is how your foot scrub should look like. Now that the foot scrub is ready, I would be showing you how to use the foot scrub. What we'll do is take the foot scrub in our hand, apply it on our foot and massage it in circular movements, just like how I'm doing it. Massage it for around 10 to 15 minutes all over your foot. Now that the massage is done, rinse your feet with lukewarm water. After you rinse it off, pat dry with a towel. After you pat dry your feet, you would notice a difference. You would feel that your feet feel much softer, they look much healthier and moisturized. The reason? Coffee is an antioxidant. Sugar is an exfoliator. It exfoliates all your dead skin. And coconut oil, as we all know, is a very good moisturizer. Before you do this all over your feet, do a patch test to check for any allergic reactions. This is all for today's video. Thank you all. Stay home, stay safe, stay healthy.